There are seven chocolates, three, four, five, six, seven, and they have to be distributed among three children. So see, if we have a rope and we have to cut it into three parts, we need to put two cuts. Two cuts will lead to three parts. If we needed four parts, we would need three cuts. So if they have to be divided among three children, we would need two cuts. And now imagine in how many ways can they be shuffled? So in all, there are nine entities. They can be shuffled in 9 factorial ways, out of which 7 chocolates are similar and 2 cuts are similar. So this would be the answer. Turns out 9 into 8 upon 2, 36. There's a formula for this, n plus r minus 1, cr minus 1. When n similar things have to be distributed among r different people. Of course, my approach is not to go by the formulas. I always suggest to go by the concept. That way you will be able to handle any twists in the question. But yes, it's up to you. There is a relationship also. This way you can see it would be 7 plus 3 minus 1, C, 3 minus 1. So that's 9C2, turns out to be 36.